Good evening.
Front Row Seat to Earth is about modernity and the experience of kind of assimilating to new forms of technology that are supposed to bring us closer together but actually make us kind of grow further apart. And it's also about, personal experiences of mine, being somebody that's a seeker and kind of continuously searching for different experiences and kind of wandering around and absorbing a lot of energy from a lot of different places. Seven Words is more of the wandering theme. It's about having to leave somebody that you love, but you know that you guys are both no good for each other, so it's really hard to articulate that kind of thing. One of the lyrics that stands out to me is, if I could change how I'm insane, which I think a lot of people feel that way when having to walk away from a situation. Basically, everybody's a little crazy, especially now. And I think that monogamy is kind of suffering amidst all this false choice that everybody's surrounded with constantly. So I think in some ways, people kind of are continuously seeking something better all the time. And that's kind of what that song's about, kind of saving somebody from your own competitive nature.
These seven words I say to you, one by one, I love you and you have to know. If I could change,
starting to burn.
why specifically is about cell phones and how they kind of, they're tapping into an instinctual human desire to stay connected, and how in some ways it's kind of been perverted by capitalism with the way that social media functions. It's almost like you make little advertisements about yourself. And there's a lot of comparisons made and a lot of people that are kind of breeding envy amongst each other with social media. And then there's also this other side of people just wanting to stay connected, which is a very natural human instinct. And I feel like when Steve Jobs invented the iPhone, he was trying to make a computer that people would bring into their beds, and he successfully did, which is no fault of our own. I think that it's a flawed technology, just like humanity is flawed, but I think essentially it's tapping into something very real, which is our desire to stay connected with one another.
Sinking ship.
Amen.
The last one is Do You Need My Love, which is about kind of chasing passion and kind of falling in love with somebody who you know probably isn't very good for you, but going ahead with it anyway. And I don't know. Passion. Passion keeps you alive. Sometimes you need to pursue the passion even if it's kind of dark and ultimately will lead to your downfall.